to block your pop-up apps on your mobile, I will show you the three different way. Go to your browser setting, then top right corner, then you can see the setting option, and from here you need to go to a site setting, then you can see the pop-ups and the redirection is allowed. Just disable it. And this is the one way. The another way is go to your setting, go to your connections, and press on more connection settings, then press on a private DNS, select private DNS, and add here to dns.addzuard.com, then press on done, press on save, then hope your pop-up apps will gone. If it's still not working, then you can use any third-party VPN like NordVPN. And another way is just press and hold your power button and press and hold the power button again, then you can see the safe mode. Once your safe mode is enabled on your mobile, then your all pop-ups apps are disabled and your phone recover with your pop-ups apps easily. My safe mode is now enabled and all unnecessary apps are now disabling. So this is how you can easily get rid from your pop-up apps. If you turn off your safe mode again, just turn on your restart your phone again, then your safe mode will be gone. So hope video helpful. Don't forget to thumbs up, and if you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. Have a good day.